My youngest brother and respected elders and my teachers and audience. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. I start my conversation in this word. Alhamdulillah. Alhamdulillah rabbil alameen. Wal aqibatu lil muttaqeen. Wassalatu wassalamu ala sayyidil mursaleen. Wa ala alihi wa ashabihi ajma'in. Amma ba'd. Fa'udhu billahi min ash-shaytanir rajim. Bismillahir rahmanir rahim. إن الدين عند الله الإسلام صدق الله العظيم وصدق رسوله النبي الكريم ونحن على ذلك لمن الشاهدين والشاكرين والحمد لله رب العالمين. That was I read after a khutbah. First of all, I would like to pay my heartiest thanks to all of you from the care of my heart. I am very happy today because all of you have given opportunity to come on stage and listen my views. My brother of Islam, we are assembled to hear and make here orders of Allah through the Holy Quran, order of Prophet of Islam through the Hadith. My brother of Islam, all of you know where there is orders, order of Allah and Rasulis are mentioned. The angel shows blessing of Allah. Open the listener and make a listener. So please read the Durood Sharif. Open the Prophet of Islam, Hazrat Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Read loudly. Allahumma salli ala sayyidina wa maulana Muhammad wa ala ali Muhammad wa ashabi Muhammad wa azwaji Muhammad wa ummati Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. That was I wish after a khutbah. It's mean, of course, Islam one of the best religion in the world. Believing in Allah, according to Allah. First of all, we must be understand, Allah is one. He is alone. He is almighty. He is the sustainer of the universe. He is the war of worship. He is the most powerful. He is the creator of sun. He is the creator of sky. He is the creator of man. Give it life and death. Allah no eating. Allah no feeding. Allah no reading. Allah no sleeping. Allah no hand, Allah no eyes, Allah no nose, anybody that like me, no There are many religions in the world, but Islam one of the best religion in the world, according to Allah, selected by Allah, which the written in the Holy Quran. Holy Quran is the most secret book. He is the sky book. Holy Quran is was revealed after a period 23 years. Allah says in the Holy Quran, "Raditu lakum al-Islam adina." Choose Islam as a religion for you. So it was clear. Islam one of the best religion in the world, selected by Allah. Holy Quran is revealed after a period 23 years. Allah says in the Holy Quran, "Inna nahnu nazzalna dhikra wa inna lahu lahafizun." Allah promised to safeguard the text of the Holy Quran. Believe in the Holy Quran. Once again, read the Durood Sharif. Allahumma salli ala sayyidina wa maulana Muhammad wa ala ali Muhammad wa ashabi Muhammad wa azwaji Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Every religion is good things, but Islam one of the best religion in the world. He is brother of equality, sympathy, believe faithfully and help Jesus. Islam readers, a lesson of equality, which we see in Salah, which post and together performing Salah in mosque. Allah says in the Holy Quran, "Raditu lakum al-Islam Medina." Choose Islam as a religion for you. So it was clear. Islam one of the best religion, selected by Allah, activated by Allah. Jew and Christian say their religion is best, but their challenge is false. In this verse, "Al-Yawma akmaltu lakum wa atmamtu alaykum ni'mati wa raditu lakum al-Islam Medina." Today I have completed your religion, fulfilled my blessing for you. Choose Islam as a religion for you. So it was clear. Only one religion, that is Islam. Jew come to Hazrat Umar radiallahu ta'ala and he say, "O Amir al-Mumineen, there is a word in book. If he will come, descend guide with words. Al-Yawma akmaltu lakum, lakum deenakum atmamtu alaykum ni'mati wa raditu lakum al-Islam deena." This was in the Hadith of Bukhari and Muslim. That Amir al-Mumineen say, "I know. That day I also know. That day I also know." This was in Hadith. That's why our details of place, the place of our Fat on Friday. Islam readers, a lesson of equality which we see in Salah. My brother of Islam, five paces of Islam. First, La ilaha illallah Muhammadur Rasulullah. is Kalma of Islam, which is called Kalma Tayyib. Kalma Tayyib first, five pieces of Islam. Kalma Tayyib is most important. Condition intent in Islam, all human being. Number two, Salah, which is called in Urdu language, Namaz. Which is called in Arabic language, Namaz. Salah is the second piece of Islam, which is the pillar of Islam. Number 3, fasting, which is called in Urdu language, roza. The month of fasting every year, all Muslims keep fasting in Ramadan because this month very important for Islam, Islam in Muslim, the text on where to be given to the four celibating festivals is all, because Allah gives heaviness to all, because all are equal in the sight of Allah. Number five is ordains the veil to do percent, to go for the Hajj pilgrimage, and the least one salat to do for the Makkah, and circumambulative of Kaaba after performing Hajj. People go to Medina, visit the Agumbad-e-Khazra, which is desires of all. May brother of Islam, last point, this point where important for you. So listen carefully. Islam only religion. There is no Quran. Allah says in the Holy Quran, La ikraha fid din. There is no Quran in Islam. There is no Quran in any war. Only love for everyone. Islam is not spiritual like that. But many warriors, many mujahideen sacrifice your life for the sake of Islam, for the survival of Islam. That's true, are there after Abdi Mar, Hadrat Umar Farooq Azam, Hadrat Ali Radiallahu Ta'ala, Hadrat Amir Hamza, Hadrat Salahul Din Ayubi, and some mujahideen, 100 faisal, for the sake of Islam, and spent his life. There is wars with the name, come Hadrat Khalid bin Walid, when the letter loves of Allah, Azza wa Jal. My brother of Islam, my respectable Islamic scholar visiting on this stage, and respected audience, I have not time for describing about Islamic religion. So if Allah wishes later, I will coming on Islam religion. Please allow me, may Allah protect you. Assalamu al